Today, we will talk about top 10 strongest animals in the world. One, blue whale. The blue whale is the largest animal in the world, and also one of the strongest. They are known for their massive size and weight, with adult males weighing up to 200,000 pounds, 90,000 kilograms, and measuring up to 100 feet, 30 meters, in length. Their strength comes from their massive muscles and powerful tail, which they use to propel themselves through the water at speeds of up to 30 miles, 48 kilometers per hour. The blue whale is the largest animal on the planet, weighing as much as 200 tons, approximately 33 elephants. The blue whale has a heart the size of a Volkswagen Beetle. Its stomach can hold 1 ton of krill, and it needs to eat about 4 tons of krill each day. They are the loudest animals on Earth, and are even louder than a jet engine. Their calls reach 188 decibels, while a jet reaches 140 decibels. Their low-frequency whistle can be heard for hundreds of miles and is probably used to attract other blue whales. 2. African elephant. The African elephant is the largest land animal in the world and one of the strongest. They have massive bodies and strong muscular legs that allow them to move through dense forests and across open savannas with ease. Adult males can weigh up to 13,000 pounds, 5,900 kilograms, and stand up to 13 feet, 4 meters, tall at the shoulder. They use their strength to dig for water, push down trees, and defend themselves and their young from predators. They have great memory too. When an elephant drinks, it sucks as much as 2 gallons, 7.5 liters, of water into its trunk at a time. Then it curls its trunk under, sticks the tip of its trunk into its mouth and blows. Out comes the water, right down the elephant's throat. Since African elephants live where the sun is usually blazing hot, they use their trunks to help them keep cool. First, they squirt a trunk full of cool water over their bodies. 3. Siberian Tiger. The Siberian tiger is the largest tiger and one of the strongest cats in the world. They have powerful legs and jaws, which they use to take down prey, such as deer, boars, and even bears. Adult males can weigh up to 660 pounds, 300 kilograms, and measure up to 10 feet, 3 meters, in length, making them one of the largest big cats of the world. They are also strong swimmers and can cross large rivers with ease. With its immense size and powerful body, the Siberian tiger prowls the dense forests of Eastern Asia in search of prey. Specially adapted for the frigid climate in which it resides, it is a sophisticated predator capable of taking down almost any other animal, no matter its size. But because of the value placed on its luxurious fur and the supposed medicinal properties of its parts, the animal is under constant threat of extinction from human activity. Meticulous conservation efforts and protection from local governments will be required to bolster current population numbers. 4. Saltwater Crocodile. The saltwater crocodile is the largest reptile of the world and one of the strongest. They have massive bodies and powerful jaws, which they use to catch and kill prey such as fish, birds, and even other crocodiles. Adult males can weigh up to 2,200 pounds, 1,000 kilograms, and measure up to 23 feet, 7 meters, in length. They are also strong swimmers and can propel themselves through the water at speeds of up to 20 miles, 32 kilometers, per hour. 5. Grizzly Bear. The grizzly bear is one of the strongest bears in the world and can weigh up to 1,500 pounds, 680 kilograms. They have strong muscular bodies and powerful jaws, which they use to catch and eat fish, berries, and small mammals. They are also excellent climbers and can scale trees and cliffs with ease. Despite their size and strength, grizzly bears are skilled runners and can reach speeds of up to 35 miles, 56 kilometers per hour. 6. Gorilla. Gorillas are the largest primates in the world and can weigh up to 600 pounds. Their incredible strength is due to their muscular bodies and arms, which are longer than their legs. They use their strength to move through the dense forests of Africa and climb trees effortlessly. Gorillas can also lift up to 10 times their body weight, making them one of the strongest animals in the world. These gentle giants are herbivores and mainly eat leaves, stems, and fruits. 7. Anaconda. The green anaconda is the largest snake in the world and can weigh up to 550 pounds. They are found in the swamps and rivers of South America. Anacondas have powerful muscles that allow them to constrict their prey, suffocating it before swallowing it whole. They are also excellent swimmers and can hold their breath for up to 10 minutes underwater. Despite their size and strength, anacondas are not dangerous to humans and rarely attack unless provoked. 8. Musk ox. Musk oxen are large herbivores found in the Arctic regions of North America and Greenland. They are covered in thick fur, which helps them survive in the harsh environment, and they can weigh up to 900 pounds. Musk oxen are incredibly strong and have been known to defend themselves against predators, such as wolves and polar bears, by forming a circle with their bodies and using their horns to attack. They also have a strong sense of smell, which helps them detect predators from a distance. 9. Hippopotamus. Hippos are the third largest land mammals and can weigh up to 4,000 pounds. Despite their large size, hippos are incredibly fast and agile on land and can run up to 20 miles per hour. Their strength comes from their massive jaws, which are filled with sharp teeth that can easily crush bones. Hippos are also excellent swimmers and can hold their breath for up to 5 minutes underwater. Despite their fearsome reputation, hippos are herbivores and mainly eat grass and other vegetation. Hippos are well adapted to aquatic life. The ears, eyes, and nostrils are located high on the head so that the rest of the body may remain submerged. The ears and nostrils can be folded shut to keep out water. The body is so dense that hippos can walk underwater, where they can hold their breath for 5 minutes. Although often seen basking in the sun, hippos lose water rapidly through the skin and become dehydrated without periodic dips. They must also retreat to the water to keep cool, for they do not sweat. Numerous skin glands release an oily reddish or pinkish lotion, which led to the ancient myth that hippos sweat blood. This pigment actually acts as a sunblock, filtering out ultraviolet radiation. 10. Dung beetle. Dung beetles are small insects that are incredibly strong for their size. They are able to move objects that are 50 times their own weight, which is the equivalent of a human pulling 6 double-decker buses. Dung beetles get their name because they primarily eat and live in animal dung, which they roll into balls and bury for food and shelter. Their strength comes from their specially adapted front legs, which are designed to grip and move objects many times their own weight. These 10 animals are some of the strongest creatures in the world. They use their strength to survive in their respective habitats and defend themselves against predators or catch prey. While some of these animals can be dangerous, it's important to remember that they are an important part of their ecosystem and should be treated with respect. By learning about these animals, we can appreciate the incredible strength and resilience of the natural world. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. Before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.